Here we go. Next up, we've got the Piaggio Vespa PX 125. Bit of a retro thing. Semi-automatic, got a clutch, foot brake, something a bit different. Let's have a look down at the front now. It's got the little screen at the front. The paneling looks nice and clean there. Front mudguard looks nice. A slight little bit of peel just under the lip there, only minor. The white wall tyres, which look good. Come down this left, right hand side, sorry. See that thin chassis. Got the foot brake, the kickstart, got the chrome rails at the back. Panels are nice and clean there. The custom seat, matching colour. Quite clean. 2016 plate, this one. Got a couple of extras on there. A chrome rack at the back, spare tyre and cover. Nice and clean overall. Maybe a slight little, I don't know, that's just a badge embroidered in the metal there. White little wheels again. It's nice and clean. Don't think you'd be disappointed if it's the kind of thing you're into. Quick look. So I think you've got to pull the clutch in when you start it. It's 2,311 kilometres. Fire up there. Stuff. There you go.